I'm not misdropping everywhere. It is kind of satisfying. Oh, that was the wrong way. Now, this is probably going to be ending sometime soon, because I don't think I'm going to be able to get any blocks out of there. Yeah, no. If there was a faster tapper, I could do it. But oh well. Anyway, oh, can I please stop the Tetris theme? It's... oh, it's doing Madden. Oh, God. It's not even the right theme for this game. Anyway, hopefully it's not copyright. I mean, I'm playing the game, and it's the music for the game. So... it would be a bit ridiculous if that's bad, but, yeah, that's gonna be it for today. I'm just gonna end off the stream today, so, thank you for all, for being here and for watching. I hope you all have great evenings, nights, rest of your days, whatever time it is. Yeah. If you wanna play, Classic Tetris using this emulator, it's playemulator.com/NESonline/Classic Tetris. Or you can just Google Classic Tetris Online and it's like the third option or something. But yeah, there's a bunch of other games on here as well, but if you want to play this one, that's where it's at. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll say goodnight, and I'm gonna go to sleep, so see you later, and thank you for watching. I've said that too many times. Good night.